All right, new this morning, a motorcycle crashes into the back of an SUV. This happening around 2:15 this morning. Police say an SUV was stopped in the right lane at UTSA Boulevard off I-10 when a motorcyclist slammed into the back of the vehicle. The man driving that bike was taken to hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Police say it doesn't appear intoxication was a factor here. The driver of the SUV was not hurt.